I'm turning dreams into reality. In the lab with the formula and chemistry. New memories spark and motivate and make the industry shake. We put the balls in the plates. I'm talking one chance at best. Yes, painting pictures for the culture. Keep the brushes fresh. All in one shot, now the future is yours. Let's go.
Okay, guess who just walked in?
Just walked in, baby.
Woo! What a trip. We missed our flight yesterday, right?
Yeah.
And
how about that? Everything that could kind of go wrong has been going wrong.
Yeah. So what's exciting is we have over 30 people from Radical Body Transformations.
Yeah, that's a good part.
Coaches and clients and friends and fans. Our partner James is coming. He just landed. We're going to work out with some of the people from Radical Body Transformations that are in the 90-day challenge, alongside with some of the coaches. I'm going to film some good content, some good behind the scenes. I mean, a lot of positive stuff.
Where are we heading now?
We're going to go get a nice pump workout at this gym that I saw Jay Cutler training in. And hopefully we're going to shoot some good content there. With some people from RBT.
Hi, babies.
I'm having this Zevia. This is supposedly zero calories, zero fat, zero sodium, zero carbs, zero sugar, zero protein, 000. My coach doesn't want me to have any Coke Zero. I didn't tell him I'm having this, but this has zero. So,
zero taste.
This is no, it tastes good though. It tastes like cream soda, you know.
It's all hard, ain't no fear here. You ain't giving this to all, you steer clear. Never beat, I've been down and I reappear. You got some money on the line, you better put it here. Rolling in and doing that work. Check priorities, I'm doing that first. The check's big and I'm sure that that hurts. But it's checkmate, we ain't selling short, no to work. Ain't nowhere to hide. You ain't gotta see me coming, keep me on your mind. Cause I be on the work.
What you doing?
Hey, I was just ironing Ant's clothes. So I put up, are these outfits good? What do you think? Mm-hmm. I put one, two, there is three, four over here. So today, and actually five. Oh wow. So you guys have five outfits you can shoot.
Yeah, we
I also meal prepped. I packaged all the food here. Let me show you. I actually got ahead of the game because I packed for tomorrow's stuff too, so tomorrow could be easier. Like, this is all Ant's food tomorrow, this is the next day, and mine for tomorrow. So measured and cut. This is kind of like pre-packaged for tomorrow, this for me. So that's what I did while you guys worked out at the gym.
Best mom ever.
Get ahead of the game.
I just finished doing some epic photo shoots and video shoots. It's 12 o'clock New York City time. We've been up since 4 a.m. She set everything up for tomorrow. Right now we're going to her posing coach check-in, and we're going to a different hotel. We've been up. We both ate, ran through our meals, so that's it. Make no mistake about it, we're very tired.
You know what I was just saying? I was saying every single person in the industry told us, guys, six shows is too much. We were like, no, but we can handle anything. You don't know. And we did great, you know, up until I think like UK was great. UK was like our peak. And then yes, NPC, we did good because that was a rough show, like a tough competition. We did okay, but that's when I think like both of our bodies started crumbling down, and it's been so rough the past like 3 weeks. Toby!
Hi.
How are you?
Hi, Anthony. I'm good. How are you doing?
Good.
It's a
mess.
It's so
crazy. So yeah, I wanted to show you the bikini.
Yeah, nice.
And it's nice, right? It's like same feather style, but it's got this color.
It brings a good point, yeah.
I don't like the color.
You don't like it? I don't think I'll be as comfortable. Whereas I have other ones.
Let's stick to the other one.
But I'm gonna be shorter. Is
that's
that okay?
Yeah?
Yeah. In the comparison round?
Doesn't matter.
Isn't the tallest one like...
No, it's better to be short. If you're tall, it's so hard to get a lot of shape to your muscle.
If you could get some crystals and stick them on, that would be good.
I'm sure like we can find some
the bottom part, you mean?
Yeah, all of them. Like a clear part.
Yeah.
So you'll be able to find stores that have stick ones in Vegas.
Oh my gosh, with all of our schedule.
Just need to go to a stripper store.
Got it.
That's true.
That's funny.
Vegas is the place. That's where we bought it, in Queens, in Brooklyn.
Oh, right.
Queens, the stripper stores at 2 a.m. We were looking
at this. This is the place.
Yeah.
Do you think they have stripper stores here?
Yeah, they might do.
Oh okay. My gosh, so much better.
Just stay on the top.
Yeah.
They're both coming on the top. So let's do the second part.
Usually I know this one, right?
Yeah, then the foot crossover.
This looks really good, yeah. And then I do this.
Yeah, and then we have this step back, right? Yeah, that's it.
That's it. Oh, perfect.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Interesting stuff. I'm glad I don't have to do that. It's simple stuff for the men, you know.
Fun. How do you feel?
Nicest guy ever.
Yeah.
This is my second time working with him.
He is. We've worked with two world-renowned coaches. These coaches we work with are the best in the world. Well, they have champ both of them.
Now sleep and tomorrow a new day, right?
New day, baby. New day.
Wednesday, August 11th, 2021. I'm on stage in 2 days, on Friday. I'm gonna weigh myself. This has been probably the best diet I've been on, the most painless one. So right here, I'm at 173.4. I mean, that's it, yeah. Step with the toe, like I do.
This is a pose that I'm doing.
Yeah, I know.
Mother of two.
Mother of two out there.
Mother of two
that
out
needs
there.
To be our t-shirt. How's the butt thing?
So, yeah.
Push into it. There you go. See? Play around with the formula a little bit. See that? Play around with the toe leaning and the weight into your leg.
Look at this thing.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. Play with that.
Now, let's see. It's one and done. One and done. I got one chance at this.
Pressure is up.
Oh wow, it worked. It glued right on.
Yay.
It's nice, right?
Yeah.
All right, so today is Wednesday. Today's agenda is to get some photo shoots in.
Photo shoots, makeup. We're gonna reschedule our tanning because we're not gonna get tan today. Get nails done, buy the razors, shave him, shave me. What else? We have athlete meeting at 7 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
I also have Dynasty.
Your registration video at 1.
Then I go for my Dynasty, which is my team, my coaching team, their video shoot, and my shoes. And then the 7 p.m. athlete
like
meeting. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Yes. Okay, so here. Let me just say something. This is my favorite makeup artist, Carrie. She does like an amazing job. She was so good. I met her at Florida WBFF show. She did my makeup, which made me the pro. I think it was the makeup. But she
good
was so
charm.
Good that when we went to our red carpet premiere in Florida, I actually asked her to do my red
yes.
carpet. And now here we are again. We meet and
I
then...
Know.
Just when I had my makeup, she was free, and guess what? I'm getting it done with her.
Yes.
I hope I can get it on Friday with you too.
August 11th, 2021, registration day. So today is the day that we register. We get our numbers. I think I'm number 742, but I'll confirm. And so I'm in three categories: a transformation, amateur male fitness model, and amateur muscle model. So I'm there. I might as well compete in all three categories, which is all the categories that are available. And then from there, you could turn pro. And then the next time, I'd be competing in the pro category. So Tereza's inside registering now.
We got our numbers.
Yeah, 742.
324.
So that's this what you got to be
so
screaming
many numbers
for.
This year. Also, just next, you know, I have a team video shoot with Team Dynasty. We're going to try to see if we can get a few outfits also, the photo shoots, you know. But we're just chilling, taking it easy, mm-hmm. you know.
On a nutrition end, my coach says we need to carb up. He's given me 450 carbs of rice. So he wants me to have...
Oh, I love that.
Yeah, so I got to carb up. So we're going back to the Airbnb. I'm going to add some rice to my meals.
Yep.
Rest while
chill
you do your photo shoot.
And
then come back and get some more photo shoots,
when
get some
I do
more
the
content.
Videos, right? You'll do some photo shoots for yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
And then we have athlete meeting.
It's great.
At 7.
It's the first time I actually do a real photo shoot for myself, because honestly, we did some real shopping. Shout out to Marina, my secretary, executive
she was
assistant.
Amazing. Ordered
she
beautiful
yeah,
stuff.
She ordered beautiful stuff, and Tereza put together the ensemble.
The
so,
goal, though, was to get some nice clothes photo shoots yeah. for our agents who are basically on top of us trying to book us for
yeah.
work we just haven't been able to do because we're just so busy with the back-to-back
competition. And you guys have 15 looks. Never ever.
Yeah,
crazy.
Looks, but you know,
hey. Just bring
Hassan
whatever
pulls
we
it
feel.
Off. You know, he pulls it
yeah,
on.
Also, he's very fast. Like he's
very
just,
fast.
Like,
boom,
he
boom,
knows
boom.
What angles.
Like honestly, we could be in a garbage disposal place, and he'll be like right there in that corner,
and he will make it look
he'll
like
make it look
Instagram.
Like, yeah, like it's just.
Know?
That's what my wife says. Fast and know his angles.
I am by the pool at Paris Hotel doing a photo shoot with none other than Fit and Firm magazine. So having a lot of fun. It's three outfits that we're getting. This is my second one. I went for fun styles this time, fun and youthful. So I'm just excited to have my photos in a magazine. You got me shaking.
Fit and Firm magazine and a regular video and photo shoot with her team, Team Dynasty. They're great people. They're prepping her for this show. They're one of the biggest teams that work with the WBFF competitors, and they're having fun. You can hear the background, and it's pretty cool. Great experience.
I will say one thing. This is the baddest fucking team that Team Dynasty's ever had.
Dollars, I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like $1 million deals, where's my pen, bitch I'm signing, I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks, I like going to the Tula, I put rocks all in my watch, I like texts from my exes when they want a second chance, I like proving niggas wrong, I do what they say I can't, they call me Cardi, Cardi, banging body, spicy mommy, hot tamale, hotter than a Somali, fur, go, fur, Rory, hop up the stool, jump in the coop.
USA, Team Dynasty.
Hey, this is the real life. That's why their front shoulder is so good.
My opinion, this is probably going to be one of the greatest transformation competitions ever held, honestly, because we have some really amazing physiques here.
First of all, we have Poro, Who's lost how much?
290.
290. He's no stranger to the competition scene because he's already competed multiple times. He won first place in summer shredding. Okay? We have my man right here. How much weight did you lose?
170.
Bernie. Michael Bernstein. 170 pounds. He looks incredible. This guy's like a beast. Okay? And we have JC right here. He lost how much?
220.
220 pounds. You got to see his before and after.
Big
boy. And we've all become friends. We've all kept up with each other on social media. And so this is going to be amazing in general. It's very inspirational because we all have different backgrounds, different reasons, but we are all keeping the weight off. You know, that's the most important thing. The most important thing is that we're all keeping the weight off. This is Bernie's second competition, right? Because you just did one.
First one was in Dallas.
In Dallas, yep.
Four weeks ago.
Yep. And this is your what? Your third or fourth? Fourth competition. And this is your what?
My third.
Third. So, let's see what happens. It's going to be great.
Thank you.
Yeah, we haven't been able to meet because of COVID in like 2 years. Well, yeah, wow. It has been 2 years.
It's amazing,
yeah.
You know, like the last time we saw each other was when? 2019, right? In person, in Atlantic City. So it's like amazing all the things that have happened since then. It's pretty cool.
And we had no idea, obviously, that was going to happen. At the time, he had like six shows planned that year, and we were going to basically come to all of them.
Yeah.
And then it was going to be, I guess the Worlds were going to be in Bahamas.
Bahamas, that was the plan.
Yeah. So.
And then, we took the time to build something enormous.
Around.
Oh man.
I'll show you guys the view here. It looks nice.
Yeah, and I just said the woman.
How'd it go? Good?
Seeing the competition in the room today, I'm like, I'm just gonna go inspire moms out there and just be myself.
Well, this is the world, so I like the best of the best in the world. Even the best amateurs come to compete in the world, so.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty tough. This morning at 7, I was at the gym, so I was surrounded by.
Some of them weren't even friendly. We were on this elevator, and there's this guy, and he's there with his girlfriend. She's getting, and he's like some Russian guy or something. He's like this. I said, "Oh, are you guys competing?" And yes. This is like, oh, jeez, like, it looks like a key lime pie.
That's looking to me like caramel chocolate chip ice cream.
Ooh. I love that.
Yeah. I'm exhausted. Can't even stand. Yeah. We gotta get home.
Yeah, yeah, we gotta get some sleep.
Or hotel, or whatever we have. Yeah.
She wants to do an Instagram video, so I'm like salivating over this food.
Sorry, I want to compare.
The influencer's life, man.
I want to compare what he eats and what I eat. It's just so funny. You know what? I want to compete as a male fitness model next time. So.
Your face says it all, man.
Okay, so this is day before show. I just want to show you guys Anthony's meals. Meal one, pretty hefty portion of chicken, bagel, this whole thing of rice cake, chicken and rice, ground beef and rice, chicken, cream of rice, chicken and eggs. I mean, this is
worn out places,
one, two, three.
Worn out faces.
You know, I will consider this as an 8, 9, and he also ate his cashews already, 10. So that's what he eats, and guess what I eat? All day. Right here, baby. One small package. Happy bikini times. Okay, indulge.
Yeah. This is nice, right? This is cream of rice.
What is that, stevia?
Yeah, some people don't like cream of rice. I love it.
So how do you feel a day before the last show?
I'm feeling kind of weird, you know? My body is, moving around in a weird way, like, you know, this is a peak, you know what I mean? Like, this is like, imagine the headphones when you have the volume turned all the way up and you have to make sure that it's not too much where it doesn't break the speaker. So like, we're at, you know, almost max in terms of what my body is supposed to be peaking at. Now I'm starting to get annoyed for no reason, just other than diet and peaking and complaining, but so Carlos is coming into town, which is cool. his flight is getting delayed after delay after delay, which sucks. But it's gonna be nice to have him by my side. It's my best friend, my partner. So it's gonna be awesome to see him and have him as my guy. He gives me that boost of energy I need, you know, that he's like a shot of adrenaline. He gives me those words.
Tequila.
Shot of tequila. Yeah, he gives me those words that, you know, I really need. And so it's a good pick-me-up. He's coming at the right time, really.
Hey, makeup number two, hair and makeup.
Hair and makeup, baby, yeah. French look. Have we, mademoiselle?
So now I'm gonna go try to get a haircut so I can look fresh. Last time I got a haircut was on Saturday. So I'm gonna see a local barber here, do some photo shoots, slamming the food down. I'm doing okay with the food, which is good. Puts me in a better mood in terms of how much progress I'm making in consuming the calories, because this is, again, this is all about competition day, you know? And we're making the most of it with everything else that we're doing, but I also want to make sure that I maintain my physique and take in the right nutrients. So Tereza stood back and she's doing a photo and video shoot with her team. And now a lot of the RBT people are coming in. So after this, I'm gonna go home, take a shower, do another shoot with another outfit, and then head back to the Paris Hotel to do a workout with the RBT people and then get a tan. So it's pretty busy today. So let's see how the workout goes. Radical Body Transformations that are already checked in and they want to get a workout in, and the gym closes at 5, so I'm gonna try to just get the workout in with them. James is gonna shoot some content, so we're gonna go by the pool, see if we catch up with everybody real quick, and have some fun with the team. I'm excited to meet people that I've only seen through social media, so it's gonna be kind of awesome to kind of shake their hands. And you know, I've been an inspiration to them. They've been an inspiration to me. They're here coming to support me and Tereza and the movement. And it's really like gratifying. I'm on a whole level that I never imagined, you know, but I'm so happy that I'm making an impact in their life, because they're making an impact in my life, you know? And I like that they're taking the weight off and keeping it. That's the main thing, keeping it off, you know?
What's up? It's so good to see you. Oh my goodness.
Oh my God. And this guy, the deadlift king.
Who has the bigger?
Sneaky, sneaky, well, I didn't want to interrupt, you know?
Yeah.
Yep.
You want to mix it up, so that's both loads.
How's it going?
Main thing is relax.
You want more weight? Oh, I'm so excited. Like, this has been the biggest change in my life.
I'm ready.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
RBT!
Your t-shirt, sir.
This, you have to thank Marina for this. She came up with this. She's like, you're in Vegas.
You have to
save. Let's get you sparkling, right?
Yeah, so today is the last day, the grand finale. This is the last day we're gonna be
on prep, right, hon? For a long time.
Tomorrow is the last day we're gonna
Well, be tomorrow is show day, so it's adrenaline
Saturday
and everything.
Is show day too.
Yeah, I mean, those are show days, so I don't really count them as like prep days. Because there's really no cardio, no gym session, you know. Yeah. But we still have to stay strict and maintain our peak because the shows are evening shows. So there's still going to be restrictive diets going on. But we're excited, we're exhausted, but we're happy. We made it. People said it's impossible. You can do 6 shows in 4 months. And, you know, also mix up all the different federations, all the different looks. But we did it.
All right, show day Friday. This is pretty much the best I've ever looked, ever. You know, I'm not even done yet. So, you know, everything's been on point. Just to recap, as far as my diet is concerned, the only cheating I did on the diet, the diet was 95% perfect. The 5% margin was I wasn't doing nutrient timing, I was mixing the meals, and I was having BCAAs and Splenda against my coach's wishes. So who knows what I would look like if I would have really went 100%. But I needed to do those things to keep my sanity, being that I was doing 6 shows back to back to back. So Carlos, what are your thoughts?
Me? I'm here for this, you know? That's
ships ahoy.
I don't know. I mean, my thoughts are it's the best he's looked. Again, we've said this before, but this is less about physique at this point because you've done all the work. There's not really much else that he can do. So right now it's about how the judges feel.
I gave myself 3 chances to win because I'm in 3 categories. So I'm going to win something in transformation, I would assume. And then I have the other.
I mean, you got a place in that transformation. I mean, he should definitely take first place, 100%. But it's also about how the judges feel about the stories, the backgrounds. In fact, one of the things that we tried to do with this particular competition is because they gave us an opportunity to submit a video. It's about a 30-second video that describes his journey. And within that opportunity, we described what it means to be named a world champion. What's the definition of a world? Because this is the world championships of the WBFF. And it basically is pitting all the transformation champions against each other. So we said to be a world champion is someone who has influence, inspiration around the world, having helped people change themselves, not just what they did, because anybody can change themselves. And we talk a little bit about this, where Anthony did more than just change his own physique. He's helped a lot of people by way of inspiring and by way of actually taking his time, his energy, his resources, and money, and helping people through the platform that we created, Radical Body Transformations, along with our partner James and Michelle.
What an inspiration. Keep up the hard work.
As I've said before, this definitely has been one of the toughest weeks of my life. But all in, you know, self-imposed, like Anthony says, you know, I took on this journey knowing what it's gonna take. And you know what? It was definitely due to all of my hormonal lapsing, I think. But I just had some time to myself. I took a drive, I cried my eyes out, and I'm way better. I feel like there's no more upset, there's no more like emotional stuff left. I think I'm ready. I think now I'm ready. So it's okay sometimes to, you know, put that strong and tough self of yours aside for a minute and, you know, embrace your tenderness and embrace the stress that you've been under and accept that, you know what, you're not breaking down, you're not falling apart, it's just you're feeling tension and it's okay to release it. Hi, building 2020. So anyway, I feel better now. You can see my eyes are all red, because I was literally crying for an hour. I wanted to do a video, but I was just too upset. And I was like, I don't even want this in the docuseries. But you know what? I'm okay to be vulnerable. I'm okay to let people know that it's okay to go through your emotions, you know? I'm one tough cookie, for sure. And
even I break down. And like I said, it's now breaking down. Even I let myself be tender and vulnerable. And that is completely fine. All right, off I go. I gotta get going.
Take advantage of as much rest time as possible. I'm not gonna be able to lay like this after the tan, that's for sure. True.
Sponsored by Crocs.
That's right. I love Crocs, man.
They love you, man.
They love me.
Keep,
you know,
saying that.
Crocs are the best.
So we're here getting our tans. Everybody is mint condition right now. We got Poro over there on his phone. We got JC. We got Rico over there. And so we got Michael here. We're gonna get our tans. This is our second tans, and then we're gonna go to a dress rehearsal on stage, and then we're gonna be backstage, and then that's it.
And this is the best part right here.
Yeah, that's
we
right.
Gotta, we gotta put this on. That's it.
Yeah. I had a sock in Europe. I had just a sock over my thing, you know.
Okay, everything is turning up last minute for me. My bloating has completely disappeared all of a sudden. I kept praying, I kept visualizing nice things. So today is a very positive day, and I'm waiting for the best makeup artist. Her name is Carrie. She's done my stage makeup 3 times already. And so she's beautiful. It's worth the wait.
All right, so we're here. We're in a dressing room. Lucky me, I got Mark. It's Mark and I over here. And we got some nice mirrors.
New kids on the block, Mark and Anthony.
We got two-way mirrors and everything. We got, we're all set up here. This is perfect.
That's your number, Mark, so we know how what to yell. 659.
659.
Almost 69, but
almost
not
69. That's later.
Yeah. This is very comfortable. This is unlike the last show where I actually met Mark, that we was 100 guys in the room doing push-ups on top of each other. It was
sweating.
Nuts. Yeah, it was sweating, like, you know. Yeah.
This is it.
Feel good.
Okay. There you go.
Good.
Perfect. There you go. And there he goes. This is the whole documentary. He's doing this thing everywhere he goes. No shame, no foul. See, it's his world. We just
YouTube
live it in.
Subscribe and watch.
To my.
So this is it.
Message for Daddy.
Que fue? Gracias, mami. Gracias. Love you. Bye.
All this trouble just keeps me coming back. Dangerous. So
WBFF works. They will not start the show until every single person is done, even if it means 3 people working on somebody's hair.
We got you, Mama. We
team
got you.
WBFF, yes. Baby. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. It's a pleasure.
She's
yes,
cheering
I'm
over there.
All right.
What's your number?
Ladies! Buttons on the left hip.
All right, here we go. It's time. How about that? Woo! Woo!
it's time. It's time. All right, and we're going dark.
The champ!
We did it, we did it. Now it's over. Did you catch the show?
Yes,
sir. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you, thank you. There he is. How are you?
Found him.
Here we are after show, eating some food with our RBT fam.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm not drinking a beer.
No. And of course,
Carlos is on the plan as usual.
That's the meal plan. I'm having a Jack and Coke, cheeseburger,
regular fries,
and I'm having a milkshake.
Are we starting the food-a-palooza or not yet?
I'll see how I might feel.
Tomorrow. We still have to get on stage tomorrow, so we can't be bulging out of the suits.
You have cheesy bread or anything like that?
He's ordering Pizza Hut.
You have cheesy bread?
They said, what do you want the toppings to be? He said, cheese and
cheese. Yeah, give me the cheese sticks too.
And then cheese sticks. This guy likes cheese, I think.
Predictions. I'm asking Carlos what his predictions are as I'm having a guilt-free coffee, all this food,
okay,
cooking. Go ahead.
So here's the thing. Let's talk about the different categories. First of all, transformation. It was a complete debacle, a mess up, right? Because we waited. This is basically 2 years in the making. You hit the stage and there's supposed to be a video of including before pictures, which is the whole concept, right? You showed it before, and in this case, they allowed you to put a video together, which we put together an epic video for 39 seconds or whatever it is. And then you're supposed to do your walk, and it's supposed to be a big moment. What happens, you go on stage, they show the wrong video because of whatever, some sort of mistake. Okay. So that was a disaster.
Predictions.
Everyone that competes in transformation has a traumatic story. Losing a loved one, battling diseases, going through depression. We all went through it. I even cut my skin off. Being named world champion goes beyond what you did to help yourself. It's a responsibility to represent the entire transformation community. I lost 140 pounds and kept it off, but I didn't stop at me. Since my qualifying win, I've donated my time and resources to help people all over the world lose over 10,000 pounds combined. Being the WBFF world champion is an honor I will proudly represent. I'm Anthony Lolli, and I'm the definition of a transformation world champion.
All right, so, but that's what I'm saying is for transformation, how can I predict when they didn't even show his before?
Well, under the circumstances
that
we know of, they said they were gonna look at our video. They said they're gonna give it an honest look. We saw them in the hallway. They said, we're gonna look at it right now.
So he should be number one. He should win, but then there's another factor. There's women and men in the same category. So even if he was, let's say, in the top three, because there's three, there's actually four really, really good stories, and they're all men as far as I'm concerned. The question is, I don't even know if they get three placements. I don't know. It may just be one transformation winner. I don't know how they do it. But let's assume they gave three away, three placements. I just wonder if they would give it to three men or if they would say, we want to put a woman in there too. So I don't know. I can't really call the transformation winner. Fitness model. That one is a very competitive one.
From the front, I can floor people. 100 back. The back is the
100%. He didn't win that one. I know who won that one. That guy Miguelito, right? Yeah. He 100%. That guy won.
Shredded.
This guy's probably best in show, probably in terms of amateurs. In that category, it's a battle for third and a battle for fourth, right. And you're somewhere between third and fourth. So then the other one, which is muscle model. There's only two competitors. You're gonna be in second place on that one. That guy was the worthy opponent at first place, but you did a great job. It was probably the highlight of the evening because it was like a nice pose off. Everybody was into it. It was our crowd versus his crowd, and it was good chanting, good cheering, back
here's
and
forth.
Here's
what I wanna look like.
You know? And that guy was very gracious. He was nice.
Nice guy.
He looked great. Not so much in the suit. You killed it in the suit. Yeah. Once you threw the suit on, and today you're gonna kill it again. In that one, obviously, you'll get second. So my prediction official is second place, obviously, for the muscle model. I predict fourth place for fitness model, and I don't know what to say about transformation. I'm hoping first place, but top two.
Let's see. Prediction. Okay.
It took me 6 years to be able to walk in these shoes again, and I want to step on stage. I don't care if I win, but it's the ultimate F you to my shirt.
Two amazing people right here.
Okay.
Success. That's up though.
Good side, kid.
Whatever's your good side.
Stop, I don't have a good you? Side. My back is my good side.
So Jim is amazing. He helped me with a lot of posing. He's a fireman. He's from New York. He's an incredible inspirational story. And he looks amazing. Like, he's like literally goals. Like, you gotta see his physique. He's a pro too. So we're here at the World, so excited. In a matter of hours, we're gonna find out who's gonna win.
The awards and the crowning will be happening.
Awesome.
And listen, no matter what happens, the fact that we made six competitions, something that's never been done before, all of our coaches are messaging us and they're like, we cannot believe you made it through. So we just wanted to prove that when you're strong, you can get through anything.
Yes.
All right, we finally meet our inspiration, Joan. She's 75 years old. She is an inspiration. We're sending her videos to both of our parents like on daily.
I noticed the recent content, like you're doing more on the deadlifts, a little more of everything, really.
Well, I'm trying to.
Yeah, well, she's humble.
I'm not lifting huge weights.
Yeah, but you're doing a lot more rep range. I see you're doing more reps. It's amazing. The hip thrusts.
I know.
I mean, the hip thrusts.
Is that real?
Yeah.
I mean, to be honest with you, let me just be honest with you.
Yeah.
I can show all my life. I've been training since the age of 12. I'm 41 now. I've been training for 29 years, almost 30 years of training. I don't know how the fuck you lose that much weight. Because to me, that's harder. That's harder than anything else that I've done.
Let's go.
Let me get the phone. Let's go. 5 minutes.
You don't need your phone. You're gonna be on the tape.
What about all the behind the scenes? Because you're with Anthony. Sure. Nobody's filming me. I film myself. So we're going for the opening gala event within the next hour or two. We shall find out what this journey ended with.
So we're backstage right now. We're about to go on stage. It's gonna happen. Yes.
We gotta drop this phone somewhere. Hoping not to lose it. So this is the Transformation World Champion, and what were you saying just now?
So she said, you beat my husband and hit me, but the reality is this, if it wasn't for her husband, I wouldn't wake up every day and work out harder. I saw that man, and he was ripped. That man got me. I'm the one that inspires people, he's the one that inspired me. He made me wake up earlier. He made me work out harder. He was that gas tank, that motivation to make me want to get to this goal. So the real winner is your husband, not me.
Oh my gosh.
You know what I mean, that brother?
Let me see that trophy. That's amazing. Go inspire. So the bottom line is people like you, people like Anthony, people like Bernie, you know, who have put yourselves out there and you've become vulnerable to let all of your inside story open to the world, step on stage, and
this, you guys deserve, you know, and I mean, the inspiration is going to be epic. There's going to be people watching you, and you're going to change lives, and so it keeps going. It's a momentum. Congratulations.
And it's all started with your husband.
Oh, thank you.
He's the real winner.
Baby, you're the champ.
Love you. You got best. You
got best dressed, me and her.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It was great, you know.
Yes, we
recognized, and we were like, whoa, whoa, whoa. She goes like, we did it, bitch, right on stage. I didn't know if they heard that, but it was awesome. And then we were like this. We hand held like as if we were a couple.
Yeah.
It was cute. It was a cute moment.
Yeah. Couples category. So nice.
We did it, baby. Muscle Model Pro Card. The world looks at me no longer as transformation, but Muscle Model Pro Card. So it was an amazing lineup. Very strong competitors. Even in the fitness model, I made top five call out. Got my pro card, second place, male muscle model. Transformation, I didn't make it, but I'm already past transformation at this point. It's just so obvious, it's like crazy. This is amazing to not even be looked at as a transformation person anymore, but a real pro. I'm so proud. Thank you, everybody.
It's over. Our sixth competition is finished.
Guys, I'll come there in a minute to do kind of like, oh, day one, let's see what the couple is doing after winning. Baby.
Okay, so the finale is done. Let's see what the couple is doing. They're partying. It's Vegas, baby.
There he is. Look at this guy. 2 a.m. in the morning. Still working.
Hey, I'm still on the clock. Overtime, 1.5.
You are hashtag heart goals. Heart goals. You know, Dusan has been one of the most incredible people to work with. For sure. Just in every way, committed to timing, committed to us making everything work as scheduled. Like, he was just committed to the product outcome.
He's falling asleep. Very good.
This guy's dead tired.
And some of the best memories we're sharing with Dusan.
Yeah, these are unforgettable.
Definitely, like you've had like an inside look of this whole crazy journey we've had.
One day I'll write a book, Behind the Lollies.
It's been three trips, right? Three trips with us.
Yeah.
Three.
Texas, Connecticut, and then Vegas. Yeah. Well, as a recap, I mean, it's a lot to digest.
Well, we'll do the first recap tomorrow, but what did you guys eat after?
So I'm saying it's a lot to digest.
Oh, digest.
Oh my gosh, I had short ribs, french fries, hash browns, eggs. Like, I mixed it all up. It's like a big hurricane.
Hash browns, eggs, 2 Jack and Cokes, a full loaf of bread, cappuccino. I had fettuccine Alfredo.
Oh my god, let's see.
French dessert, fries.
That dessert.
A dessert with ice cream and whipped cream.
Let's see the six pack now. Still there, baby.
Bigger, actually.
We're not gonna go below the blanket for rated R purposes.
He's right under.
That's for only land.
It gets full.
Oh my gosh, everything is very hard to digest right now. Food, experience, emotions, body exhaustion.
Yeah.
It's just, we just want to like, we can't even fall asleep. We're just like in digestion mode.
Yeah.
And
until tomorrow then.
Until tomorrow.
Transition.
Standing here, just watching this footage of me and this gentleman who I spoke to, just to be able to stand next to a guy like this who's been training, literally, he told me 18 years, you know? He's from Colombia and massive guy. And to be able to get a pro card and do a pose down, you know, and not look ridiculous, you know what I mean? Like, to actually hang, you know, next to a guy.
Listen,
like
the
that.
Fact is that, yes, it was 2 people. Yes, you got second place, but they didn't have to give you a pro card.
Yeah.
So, you know,
yeah. That
was definitely a win.
And most importantly, I could stand next to a guy like this, who was an amateur. He was an amateur. He's not an amateur in
body. I know, it's crazy.
But this is, in this federation, he's an amateur. So I was 2 amateurs. Speaking of
vegan. Where's the vegan?
Right, here we go.
Thank you, man.
Here we go.
No.
Oh my gosh, what a weekend though.
Okay, recap of the trip.
To recap everything, right? I was upset at first, but I knew, you know, I take full responsibility. Like, I knew what I could have done better and what I didn't do better, you know. I love that I placed top 10 in the world and top 5 in fitness in the world. So that was big. You know, I still got the medals. But it wasn't about that. It was about, oh my gosh, I have a whole new level of respect for people who put themselves out there. Because this is really my first experience where I like really put myself out there. And after having win after win after win, I didn't. And it was a different experience to feel that. A whole new different, you know, perspective on all these pros that have been training for years. They put everything on the line and they show up to the world and they fight for that, you know, crown, you know, and it's not guaranteed they'll get it. So it's just such an experience to be a fighter amongst all these other fighters, and it's all about progress. It's all about bettering yourself. We loved it. I mean, he got his pro card. He got his first one. So mm-hmm. It was 2 for me, 1 for him. We got 3 pro cards together as complete amateurs, training 2 years, 1 year. Like speechless, you know?
Mm-hmm.
The girls that actually won, they've been training for 3-4 years. So they deserve it. You know, they put in the time, they put in the work. I couldn't.
Not only did I get a pro card, I got a pro card in the category, in the documentary, as I'm getting a tan. He's a really muscular guy. He asked me if I'm competing in the muscle model category. He says, muscle model, it's mm-hmm. in the beginning of the documentary.
I'm taking off my shirt in the tanning booth, and something I thought would never happen, happened.
Muscle model?
No, transformation.
Transformation?
Yeah, it was.
Really?
Yes. I'll show you a picture of me. Hold on a second. This was me last year.
Holy shit. Whoa.
Yeah,
what's your name?
Anthony Lolli.
You look great.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank
cool,
you.
Oh, you killed
it. Wow, that was amazing.
That's incredible, right?
Yeah, it is.
And I laughed.
And you're like,
and
no,
I said, no
transformation.
Way, transformation, you know?
Humbled.
And then he was like, let me, and I showed him my picture. He was like, man, what's your name? I said, Anthony Lolli. And to go back and compete and actually get a pro card in muscle
in
model,
that division.
In that division.
That was epic.
Know? She pushed me to obviously compete in the fitness in April, and then again, and then
yeah,
of
I feel
course,
like we
you know,
transitioned good, because like he was
I
just
had
doing
no expectations, to be honest with you. Obviously, I thought I would take home the transformation win, but in that category, they're looking for dramatic weight loss. I mean, mine was 150 pounds in totality, but there's people that 200, 250 pounds. But for me, again, I come from a perspective of a guy in a wheelchair, let's say, and then all of a sudden I start running and racing against Olympian athletes. I'm just happy to be in the race, you know, and the fact that I'm placing third, fourth, fifth, sixth against 50, 100 guys racing where I had no legs 3 years ago, you know, so that's how I look at it. Like, you know, I don't really have, I trained hard.
How far this guy has come?
Yeah.
Like, you've come so far.
Yeah.
Stay tuned to see what's next, but I'm gonna fight for this pro card now. I have that, the fire inside of me. I want to get my pro card now. I appreciate it now.
Let's see a high five and a kiss. And
we did it, baby. Behind the scenes of my muscle model, my pro muscle model. Look at where we are, colorful rocks.